Wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us. Lost souls! All of you! That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them. Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
The ones I was fed. Is this real?
shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Sin is their birthright. My children, the lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. Faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Steps and continue your preparations. Now our true work begins.
You came to thank the light. Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate, found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the Vesk and ate their food. You know the rest. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be. I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.